am, I'm making a new plan, rearranging my life and I won't look back ever again. Yeah, you ain't
hoppin' that white single crane, 125 in the bay.
9-9-10-84.
What's going on, man? Oh my God, look how we looking, y'all. Look where we at again, man. So the link up, man, I seen the sick boys, but check it out, man. You see what I got going, right? He right there, that's right, big drone. Up in the sky, oh my God, we done just turned up. We back. I've been gone for a month, but guess what? We at Durhamtown, man. Better known as Georgia World Adventures. That sound like Zip Flat song. You see, I made it happen. Yes, sir, 120 fever on the back of the ultimate. See what's going on, big drone. Let's see what we can get into. This line, and it's up.
Hey, big head, I'm locked in trying to make this bread. I can't keep on giving you time. I got cash to make this dead. She wanna put me one-on-one. We might run that.
Tell them boys what you riding in, fam.
Oh, I'm riding a Warrior 350. Woo! So hopefully y'all can keep up.
Okay, yeah, you ain't lying. I already know what's going on. You ain't gonna tell me. What is Yamaha mean? Yes, sir. You're Gucci. Y'all see what's going on? My boy, y'all chill.
Let's go. Let's go outside.
Yes, sir.
One-on-one. We might run that drink instead. Me and my friends, just like twins.
Ooh, yes, sir. Feel good. Be back on that YZ, baby. How y'all been doing? I been gone, but we is at Georgia Adventures. And yes, sir, it's about to be a bitch.
Press, dick through next. She came from Lex. Phone got bugs and it ain't just sex. Best tuned in when I send my text. Ain't nobody worried about
this. Yes, sir. I miss this, y'all. Whoa. Keep on. Slow down. Y'all me. Flip. Come on, y'all. Let's do it. Come on. Oh, oh. Here we go with these big ass. Woo. Yes, sir. Wait up.
Next time in Texas. Two side of this. That's my friend.
Woo. I can't see shit. Get that to play Chicago.
Best friend. I ain't talking to her when I say I'm destined. She ain't know my money taller than the West End. Hotel, got your boots checked in. That's the next ticket. Salty just like Texas. Got a plane ticket for my new chick once in Texas. I come from a city that is very much eclectic. But it's got another side to it that gets hectic. Shorty that I mess with got a friend that's a detective. She gon' be.
My first run in 30 goddamn days. So we back outside. We hitting the trail. Going around the local little small ones before the barbecue get done real quick. We just hit a little wake up lap, you know. I'm outside 30 days after and I'm feeling great. I see you. That big can there. What y'all wanna do?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. We'll be dead.
Yeah.
We all 25.
Man, we went on some trails.
Feel
we
like
on some shit today so tight.
Yeah.
One wrong turn. On that trail, your ass is dead.
I went off. I was on the 250 that time. Went off in the off the trail like 3 times that day. They're like, bro, y'all.
Oh shit, that shit gets busy.
The whole time.
This nigga done so dusty. I got down. I had to bike up out that nigga. I almost ran out. I'm talking about straight decked out.
Man.
That would have been over.
I
y'all niggas would have seen the goddamn man coming with the stretcher. It was over. Damn, Jig got here. That nigga shit over.
A few moments later.
Yeah. Run it up. Run it up.
I know that shit, I done peeled my skin. I can feel that shit ripping off my shirt inside.
Boy, y'all just seen that? Oh my God, bro. All I know, I just lost too much trash.
So as you see, my goddamn back wheel. Woo!
This shit all like
damn,
that shit still hurt though. Yeah, it ain't meant for me today, y'all. So I guess the reason why I feel the goddamn tire fucking went flat, probably for me putting it too tight on the back of my rack, go right over here, then they kill myself. Then I guess the slide, my boy gives me the stem, then I can't goddamn use the slide because my tube too blown out. Been a crazy day. I don't know what to tell y'all about this one. It wasn't a fluke because I still had fun, even though I'm hurt. I know I don't look like it, but shit, nigga hurt. I done blew that tire. I tried to put that slime in there, but it ain't work, y'all. Y'all look at my remnants. Slime all on the floor. We dead today, y'all.
Hey, we gonna catch you next time, man.
You feel me? It's all good.
At least y'all all right and safe right now.
Yeah, that's all that matters, man. Work. Well, nigga hit that ground today, boy. I'm blessed. I'm thankful. Amen. Yeah, bro, y'all ride, man. Enjoy the rest of y'all time, my bro. There you go, man. Yes, sir. Welcome to the segment. Let's talk about what happened today. Y'all seen it. I'm still in disbelief. I don't know how I'm still walking around as God, because, bro, the way I smacked my head today. Dog, listen. That helmet, that equipment. I don't care if you just, you know what I'm saying, in the backyard, bro. Put it on, bro. Today could have been it for me, for real. Thank you. Safety first, dog. First of all, let me say thank you to Fly Gear. Thank you. Thank you to Fly Gear, bro, for real, for y'all making this helmet right here. So today, this helmet saved my life, dog. For real, no cap, man, for real, dog. I went down, whole body, straight, head impact, all right here, bro. When I hit it, I blacked out, but I was still conscious. I didn't faint. It went black, but I was still open my eyes. I'm sliding, you know what I'm saying? Look down, big old boulder rock. Throw the rock after the rock. I'm like, what it? Boom, bike hit me. I'm like, bro, what the? Yeah, man, got real. Wait, bro was right there. You know what I'm saying? Behind me, he helped me. Come grab that thing. Shout out you, big dog. Man, I appreciate you there, man. Being there in the time of clutch when most needed. I know I was trapped in that mud like a Chinese finger trap.
You did. Anyway, safety first, man. Thank you, Fly, man. If it wasn't for this today, my head would have been cracked. Thank you, dog. On to the next one. Man, shout out Moose. Y'all saved my ribs today. I ain't gonna cap, they hurt. When I made impact, as you can see, that's today. Cause I had just cleaned this. You know what I'm saying? So, that's today. I felt that. This shit took the wind out of me. No homo, y'all. I still, look at that. No homo, bro. No homos. You did? That rib protect the cover right there. All that so-so. But you see what did hit. But if it would've went up a little more, would've brought that rib. That shit so though. The one with the front, it's cool. But you need that on that side, bro. You did? You see that right there? I don't care if you're on the track. You need this on the side, bro. You can fall on the track and fall on another nigga bike. You did? Brr. Really get hit on the foot peg, bro. Third, y'all don't like to wear these, bro. All them woods right there, that's risk. They're hard trees, rocks. You know what I'm saying? Why wouldn't you protect yourself? Bro, listen, my knee killing me. And I had these on. When I went down, that would happen right there. Brrr. Imagine without that, your knee going straight down to a big boulder or rock. Come on. Gear is key. Don't let these folk cap you down to me. You look like a motor racer out, bro. I don't care. Boots, all that. If I ain't had a boots on, I would've broke an ankle for sure. I was tangled up in the bike. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, I ain't gonna hold you. Y'all let me know if you liking this new little content I'm dropping. I'm trying to give y'all a little segment wrap up after events, before events, during events. You know what I'm saying? YZ baby, I'm always coming with that new flavor in your ear. You did. Hey man, if you like this content, be sure to go ahead and hit the next one. Don't skip. Go ahead and hit that next one. It's dropping right there on the side. We done dropped the tags in the top with the. Come on, dog. Hit that link, dog. I'll see you at the next one.